Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened. It's simple advice from the great Dr. Seuss, but perhaps easier said than done on this occasion. Canucks fans on this night will likely be doing a little bit of both. Tonight, it is about Henrik and Daniel Sedin and one last chance for a city and a province to say thanks. Cuts to the middle. Edler, Daniel scores!
Wow.
How sweet it is! Edler and Henrik Sedin combined to set up Daniel, and the game's tied at one. Henrik, back for Daniel. Let's it go, he scores!
Rogers Arena going crazy as the Sedin twins have just dropped the mic, so to speak, and walked away at their farewell party.
Tanner Pearson to scoop up the puck. Bolin shot! Score! That didn't take long.
Oh, a deflection. That is a tremendous deflection.
Kopitar to Doughty. He'll wait. Crisscross with Phaneuf. Shuffle down low, Carter, tic-tac-toe, and Brown has his second. They want to start a change. Brown, shot, tip, score! Hat trick for Dustin Brown.
And Dustin gets a hold. He gets a cap.
Dustin Brown locates Kopitar. Back to Brown, scores! Wow, his fourth of the night! Incredible!
His fourth of the night! Wins it for the Kings.
Well, we grind it out of a hole, and we give up a big lead, so it's nothing different for this team. We kind of make it hard on ourselves, but we always find a way to pull it out.
Here's Zacha walking in, scores! Pavel Zacha off the feed from Maroon, tie game!
He found a tiny hole on the right side, and Pavel Zacha brings his crowd to his feet.
Continues on behind the net. Throws one in front. Score! They score! Miles Wood! And the Devils have the lead.
It seemed like 15 seconds. Might have been 8 or 9. And what a play to Miles Wood.
The final seconds will tick away. The Devils are back in the Stanley Cup playoffs.
The Devils are going to the playoffs for the first time since 2012.
And away goes Calvert. One man back, Calvert around Mata. Scores! What a goal! What an effort!
And not only do I like it, but I want to spread it on toast and eat it.
Cherry toward the goal, protects it nicely, driving on in. Stopped by Bobrovsky. He scored!
Connor Cherry would not be denied! We're tied up at four in Columbus.
And for the third time this season, these two teams are going to overtime. Columbus into the Stanley Cup playoffs officially. Kessel here, 2-on-2 with Evgeny Malkin. Kessel fires, he scores!
In overtime, Phil Kessel!
And nobody shoots a puck like he does in motion. On the off wing, a flick of the wrist. And Phil Kessel has ended this game.
Couturier to Giroux.
Oh, fires and scores!
For Stahl, off of Elliott, scores!
Oh, Elliott didn't have the far side covered. Stahl along the ice.
Here's Voracek moving up. Voracek with a shot,
he scores! Snipe City for the Voracek in 4-3 Philadelphia.
And they could clinch as early as tonight should Florida lose their game in any fashion.
1,000 games. Congratulations to 39-year-old Roberto Luongo, the third goalie ever to reach 1,000. Throws it cross ice. Ekblad, Dadonov, puts it to score! Incredible goal by Barkov! What a setup! And the Panthers have the lead 1-0 against Rask in the Bruins.
And here they are, after game 80, somehow still alive in the playoff race.
On Sunday night in Pittsburgh, Alex Ovechkin played in his 1,000th career NHL game. The Washington Capitals and the National Hockey League would like to congratulate the Great Eight. Alex Ovechkin on yet another amazing milestone.
Evgeny, skip a man, Ovechkin closes, fires and scores! Alex Ovechkin upstairs.
The fans are on their feet here at Capital One Arena. Another dart, absolutely no goalie's gonna stop that.
Peter Laviolette bringing the Nashville Predators to town. 51 wins, 113 points. That's a franchise record for this squad. Feeds with a one-time blast, and Grubauer makes a stop. The rebound shoveled home. Josi's wrister deflected. The rebound is tucked in front. This way, Josi, he fires and scores. Long slap, a rebound at the doorstep. It just trickles home.
That will do it. And what I said before, Predators' first ever division title. They have 115 points with a game to go.